Yes. After a DWI arrest, the officer will ask you whether or not you consent to a breath test. You have the right to refuse, but the officer also has the ability to go ask the judge at the Travis County Jail for a blood search warrant to pull your blood anyways. And if you refuse this, then they can charge you with obstruction or strap you down in a chair, Hannibal Lecter style, and pull your blood against your will. And this is where blood draws are done, are at the Travis County Jail.